this one you have to do the wall mount. You can do it very easily. You can connect the display from this HDMI port. This is basically Raspberry Pi. You can connect via Wi-Fi or Ethernet module. So on press of this, it will do the counters and all the software features.